A big announcement today from the MTA on bus fare evasion.
We're going to deploy Eagle teams. These are revenue fare enforcement agents, unarmed. They're not armed like our NYPD partners, but they're there to make sure that the fares are paid.
Starting today, the Eagle teams will be deployed at bus hubs and on local buses. The MTA says it lost $315 million on fare evaders alone. In a statement, the Transport Workers Union says these teams are a welcome sight and presence on buses.